Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. In today's video guys, we're going to share very helpful information. If you have a Lincoln MKX and the car does not start, guys, okay, you turn the ignition key on and it doesn't do anything. Okay, that could be a bad starter, guys, could be bad relay. But if you have, guys, a hidden relay, okay, that is called a start-run relay. This is the relay that tells the computer, okay, if everything's working correctly, it's controlling the engine and all that stuff. So if that relay, guys, is not good, okay, your car will not start at all. It will not crank. Now, again, you have a starter relay that could have the same symptoms as well, so I would recommend to check all of them. And we'll show in this video where this one is located. In addition, guys, we'll have more than 200 videos on this car and every car we get at the channel and the shop, guys, because our mission is to save you guys as much money as we can. Please subscribe to the channel, like the video, and leave a comment below. Let us know if that video helped you fix your problem. So, let's start on it now. So I'll show you guys what the symptoms are, okay, and how the car doesn't start at all, and then we'll continue with the relay. Okay, it's located in this fuse box right here next to the car battery. So I have the key, guys, ready to go. Nothing at all. You can see lights come on the dash, but the car doesn't start. Let us show you how we'll fix that now. So now, guys, that fuse box here, we need to open the cover. Okay, press that thing backwards, pull that thing up, okay, like that, and you can even remove the cover. Fuse and relay numbers are printed on the back. The start and run relay, guys, okay, is the one that's for the ignition also. It's relay number 48 right here, and it's this relay here. If you need to buy a new one, guys, we'll have the link in the description of the video below, so please check it out. Also, okay, we have a video that explains how to test those, guys. So you don't have to buy one unless you have to. That way you don't have to waste your money. I'll get a new one, plug it in. Okay, let me just put the cover so I don't forget about it, because you don't want to lose that cover, because dust and water will get in. You need to make sure it gets in on both sides and push it in. Now, I'll go inside and we'll see if that thing will actually start. We hope it does, right? No problems. So that definitely fixed the problem, guys. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel for more videos and see you guys next time.